muchacho, vámonos.
Vamos, hombre. Tenemos que ir. Es hora. Vamos.
Dies for a rifle. Murió bien, ¿eh? ¿Pero por qué? ¿Por esto? ¡Por nada! ¡Por nada!
Llévese la paloma y cuídala, no vaya a volar.
¡Ay, mi paloma! ¡Esta no se escapa!
señora.
Bueno, váyanse.
Morning, amigo. Maybe you can help me.
Hablamos inglés. Esto es México.
Sorry, I don't speak Espanol.
Can I help you?
What was he saying?
That you're in Mexico now. And anyone coming to Mexico ought to be speaking Spanish.
You in command here?
No, but I speak English.
Seen this man?
Going, Joe?
Well, I'm on my way.
You say all day, all night?
All night, all day. Did I say that?
You say it.
Oh. Well, things is different now.
The soldiers?
Yeah. I gotta go.
Why don't you try this hotel? He may be in there.
You mean they let Indians in there?
Anyone who can pay, sir. One moment, please. What is your name? I'm Lieutenant Franz von Klemme from the Imperial German Army. I'm what you call an advisor.
I'm Leindecker, policeman.
You got some money?
Money? What the hell for? Get out of the window!
For me, yes. Some dollars for me, Joe. I saw you got dollars.
I thought you said you loved me.
Sure. You give me money.
Yeah, well, later maybe, huh?
I yell pretty long. Then the sergeant come up. You want to talk to them?
A la orden, mi general. Tenemos 9 indios.
Está bien. What do you want to do with them?
Well, what do you mean?
They were pulling up the railroad track. Your track.
The company's, not mine. Well, why do they do that? Damn it!
Why? Why have they been fighting us for 400 years? Because they're Yaqui Indians, that's why. They call them Los Tigres de las Rocas, the Tigers of the Rocks. They say your track is on their land. What shall we do about it?
Oh, whatever's customary. Whatever you think is right.
Of course. Sargento!
A la orden!
Fórmelos, en fila de a tres!
A la orden, mi general!
Más adelante, todo, más adelante. Más cerca todavía.
Muy bien.
Hey!
Verdugo. Verdugo. I'm no part of this. Do what you like. A trial. I'm no part of this.
Look. I know the value of things. Bullets are valuable. These are not.
No.
Listen. Don't be like that. You can give me money. Or I'll make you some trouble.
Sargento Paletes, continúe. Ya sabe lo que tiene que hacer. I had to interrupt your entertainment up there. Yes, you distracted my soldiers, disbanded the Indians. Very clever. But now I got you.
Yeah. But you wouldn't have me if that hotel had a back door.
Very clever, very clever.
Now, General, you don't want to do that. Very valuable man. And if you've got to kill him, why don't you let me have him?
Perhaps I will kill you, too.
General, that won't get you very much either.
He's your friend?
He's no friend of mine.
Well, then, what is it to you?
Bank robber. He stole $6,000 from the Citizens Bank in Phoenix, Arizona.
Mr. Leidecker, how much did you say he stole?
$6,000.
Uh-huh. When?
12 days ago.
12 days, huh? I see. $50. Where's the rest? Now, you look Mexican, but you don't talk Mexican. What the hell are you?
Well, I sure as hell ain't no damn Mexican. My mama was a Yaqui Indian, and my daddy was from Alabama.
I see. Well, I hope you know how to die. I admire men who dies well. Now tell me, where's the money? The money, all those dollars you speak of, where are they?
Women and whiskey. That's what I'd do if I was him.
Oh? $6,000 in 12 days? Now, you could be the biggest stallion in the world, but $6,000 worth of whores in 12 days now. Nah. I was not spent on women or in whiskey. Now, for the last time, where is the money?
Just like he said, Heffy. Half of it I spent on whiskey and women, and the other half I wasted.
Excuse me, sir, but if he spent the entire night in the hotel, don't you?
Yes. Yes, let's go and take a look.
Quédense de guardia, son prisioneros.
Where's the money?
Hey, friend, I hear your mama sells it on the street, huh? I don't think he understands English.
Oh, that's fine, but where's the money?
You really the honest to God, Law?
Something wrong with that?
No, no. You caught me, didn't you?
That's right. Now I gotta see about getting you out of here.
See, you being the Yankee Law don't cut no ice with the Mexican army. They ain't gonna let you get out of here.
Well, why don't you buy us out? The money ain't worth getting killed for, now is it?
I ain't got no money.
Bank says different.
Oh, I took it all right. But I spent it 2 days later.
What did you spend it on?
Rifles.
Rifles?
100 rifles for the Yaqui Indians. Them poor devils hanging on them telephone poles out there. Them's Yaqui Indians. My people.
Well, if you, telling the truth, that general's gonna kill you real slow.
Well, let me tell you about that general. They told him to get rid of the Yaquis any way he could. And he took the easy way. He's just killing everybody.
Well, you've spent enough time in the States, you as American as me. And you know you just can't go around sticking up banks.
Yeah. But I ain't going back.
Yes, you are. On foot, on horseback, or hanging across the saddle, you're going back. How is it over there?
It's crowded over here. How about out there?
Well, I think with a little bit of luck, we might be able to get out of this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump right out that window behind you.
Go ahead.
¡Sigan! ¡Arrastrado! ¡Vamos! ¡Rápido!
podemos seguir.
¡Cabo! ¡Mi caballo! ¡Sargento! ¡Vamos!
Lost them. Hold on. Well, did you bring the rifles?
Damn, betcha.
Romero send you?
Where are the rifles, Joe?
How come he sent a woman?
They're expecting a man.
Oh.
Now, where are the rifles, Joe?
Well, at Chilina Trail. Not too far from here.
Well, I hope so.
They're there.
And where is the profit for you, Joe?
There ain't none, Sarita. Look, you told me to get the rifles, and I got them. What are you being so tough on me for?
Because I know you.
Boy, you sure have soured up in the last few years, ain't you?
Yes, I have changed. I watched them hang my father, and I helped him to die. Do you hear that? I helped my father to die. Do you say the Chilina Trail?
Yeah.
We'll see. Mara.
Why'd you do that? I wasn't gonna do nothing I couldn't have done before.
You're pretty good, Joe. I can't take any chances with you. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Back to Phoenix.
How come them to give you a badge in the first place?
Well, I guess I took a job but nobody else wanted. And even at that, it took me a whole year to get it.
How much they gonna give you for taking me back?
$200. And the job permanent-like.
Shoot, that ain't even hardly worth bothering about.
Well, Joe, that depends on what you got in the first place.
Yeah? I ain't never been worth a damn in my whole damn life. Ain't never been worth nothing to talk about. I never even had a job permanently. Now I've finally done something for somebody. Me. I finally amounted.
Yeah, you robbed a bank. Let's go.
I should have known. You lied to me.
There's no sign of tracks, no people, no guns.
What are you talking about? They're there. Come on, I'll show you.
You ain't going nowhere.
Where do you find him?
I didn't find him. He found me.
Will he help us? Senor, will you help?
Hell no.
Well, why not? You ain't got nothing better to do.
It ain't my party. Come on.
So we meet again, huh?
You murderer! You assassin!
Too bad I don't have enough time for you right now.
López! Ya sabes lo que tienes que hacer.
Orden, general.
Venga. Now you, Mr. Sheriff, Mr. Halfbreed. By the time I'm through with you, you'll be ready to tell me everything I want to know. Atelos a un caballo.
Despacito. I'm not afraid.
Thank you. Hey! Look what the rural has found.
Rifles. Two Indians with these mules. Now, how would two Indians find 100 rifles, huh? They were skinned alive. Slowly. But they wouldn't say.
Nice day, Verdugo.
Indeed it is, Mr. Grimes. Hola, hola, ¿qué tal?
Hello.
My name's Grimes. Stephen Grimes.
Oh, that's nice, mighty nice.
Well, you know, fellow Americans. And what's a nice fellow like you doing in a place like this?
I'm with Southern Pacific. We run the railroads here.
Then you really are right with that general, ain't you, Hungry?
Look, Lydecker. What's the point of all this? If you don't tell him what he wants to know, he'll have you killed.
Well, maybe you could put a good word in for us.
You get the hell out of here.
And tell him something. Anything. $6,000 not worth dying for.
And he's just gonna let us go, is that right?
Why don't you go away and stop bothering us?
Look. If he has you shot, it'll create terrible problems. It'll be a terrible thing for all of us.
Hell will.
For us, for the railroad?
For both. The way relations are between the United States and Mexico. Well, you know.
Look, we don't want to talk to you. You understand? We don't want to talk to you.
Hey, wait a minute, Joker. Wait a minute. Now, he's got the rifles and he's got us, too. What do we got to lose, huh? Tell you what you do. You go tell that general I want to see him.
What about my men? How are they progressing?
Well, sir, they fight well. They train well. They don't seem to take too naturally to the drill.
Well, the parades will come later. As long as they can fight. Sit down. Sit down. What disturbs you?
The rifles, sir. Someone is arming the Yaquis. If they get hold of any more guns, you can have the tiger by its tail.
The Yaquis do not have the rifles. I do.
Yes, sir. At the moment, you do.
Don Clemmy. You worry me.
That was my intent, sir.
No, I mean you worry me.
Oh?
Yes, you seemed afraid.
Of what?
I don't know. Perhaps if you return to Mexico City.
I would prefer nothing more than that, sir, if my orders could be changed.
You know that I don't need you.
But you see, sir, we Germans are here to advise, so we advise.
Oh, yes. And tell me, what perfect piece of advice have you this time?
Finish off the Yaquis as quickly as possible before more guns come through.
I know that, don't I?
Of course you do. Then send them south to the Mahogany Forest and sell them to the wood merchants.
No, it isn't worth it. The prices are too low. I have to feed them, send some of my men with them. By the time we sell one, the price will be lower than the price of a cow.
Then kill them all.
That is your advice.
That is my advice, sir.
Very good. So all the time, eh? All the time, the $6,000 was right there in my front yard, eh? Incredible.
Well, I'll take him back now, General. That's the deal, right?
Now, wait. Wait.
Tell me something. Where are the other rifles?
don't know what you're talking about.
When do they arrive? Answer the question, Indian.
You got them all.
That is not the answer.
There ain't no more guns.
How do you know that? You know, Lydecker, as I told you before, I think you're part of it.
I ain't a part of anything. This man stole $6,000, and anybody know for that amount of money there can't be no more guns.
You refuse to answer, eh?
Look, there ain't no more damn guns.
Very well.
Too bad, gentlemen.
Sargento Paletes! Tráete dos soldados y llévatelos.
Sí, señor. Carlos, Manuel, lléveselos. Rápido.
Vamos, señor. Mañana al amanecer me los fusila.
De acuerdo, señor, a la orden.
What did all that mean?
Looks like they're gonna shoot us.
Verdugo, I suggested that if they told you about the money, you'd let them go.
Grimes, you run the railroad. I run the state of Sonora, and don't you ever forget it.
Así que se han robado ustedes tres gallinas.
Que tenemos hambre.
Es que lo voy a hacer fusilar a los dos ahora mismo, ¿eh? Por ¿Y tú? Favor, ¿Y qué, qué tienes que decir tú?
Por favor, general, es que tenemos hambre. Llevamos mis hermanos y yo una semana sin comer y mi madre está...
Pues a mí no me interesa, los voy a hacer fusilar a los dos.
Señor, señor, señor general, le ruego que no me castigue.
Y al paredón se los lleva.
Por favor, general.
No, señor. ¿Y aquí qué pasó?
¡Alma!
¡Prepárense para cargar! ¡Apunten! ¡Fuego!
¡Lugar de descanso! ¡Ya!
Something.
What?
I think our string has done run out.
The hell it has. We're gonna get out of this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How?
Well, there's nothing to it. A big giant hand is gonna reach in here and pick us up and take us away and put us down someplace right in the middle of a whole bunch of women and whiskey.
That ain't funny.
Well, I ain't laughing neither.
That ain't funny at all.
Stay out of other people's business. That's what I always said and that's what I always done. But look at me now, smart Lydecker. Hung up on a fence with a bunch of scruffy Indians.
Well, that's too bad about you. I mean, your number's coming up over there, and it's just too damn bad. You know why?
No, I don't know why. Why?
Because you'd have been a hell of a lawman.
You're damn right.
Because you don't care about nothing or nobody, just like all them big boys with the badges.
What do you know about badges? You're just a pissy-ant border half-breed.
I know a lot about it. I know all about them small-town barbershop hair-cutting sheriffs. I know all about them big town, big-bellied billy club swinging policemen from St. Louis.
You don't know nothing.
The hell I don't! They look you up and down and you're guilty. You don't get no trial, just like we ain't gonna get one now. Because them guys over there, they don't care about nothing or nobody, just like you.
That's why you'd have been so good with a badge.
Washington's going to react very badly to this.
What are they going to do? Send a note saying where is a black policeman? And then what?
They'll ask questions. They're going to ask my company a great many questions.
And they will get answers, I'm sure. Your company cares for its trains, not for two gringos that disappear in Mexico.
Vamos, va, arriba. Vamos. Vamos ya. Pelotón. Y ven. ¿Eh? Apunten. ¡Fuego!
Hold it, gentlemen. Padre. A ver si les puede salvar el alma. Acompáñalos.
My sons, allow me to help you.
Look, we ain't no damn sons of yours. There's probably more than one scattered around here someplace.
Fear and despair, human failings.
If we are human, make yourselves ready to die in peace or love.
Why don't you talk to Verdugo about some of that peace and love instead of trying to get somebody ready to die?
That's right. Ain't no man ever died ready for it.
I want you to go with love in your heart.
I want you to go to hell.
Allow me to hold your confession.
Whatever you got in that book, just put me down for it.
Hi, Decker.
What?
I'm sorry you got mixed up in that.
You ain't half as sorry as me.
Thank you. I want their heads.
Kind of woman, ain't you?
Yeah, kind of stout. Hey, now that you got them rifles, what are you gonna do with them?
Take them to General Romero.
General. Why every time four Mexicans get together, one of them makes himself a general?
Huh? Look, you. Romero can call himself anything he wants. I knew him when he was young. When he brought the people together to fight. Good or bad, he's all we have.
It's a good thing you have him. Because me and that one over there, we're going north.
We are, huh?
Yeah.
What do you say we wait till we get them rifles to General Romero? Then I'll go easy like, huh?
No good.
Lidecker, you're a mule-headed son of a bitch. You saw all them engines hung up like a side of beef? After all the trouble we went through to get them rifles?
We?
Yeah, we!
Look, I spent 15 years in the 9th Cavalry, keeping the law and chasing bad Indians. But this one ain't my business, it ain't my fight, and it ain't my job. And besides, I don't much like Indians anyway.
We should have killed him.
I think she's right. You know your trouble, big man? You're dumb. Just plain old black-ass dumb.
More important.
I don't want to drag this big ass all over Mexico. What's it gonna be?
Well, I guess I ain't got much of a choice, have I
split up here. You take the guns upriver. I'll meet you in Delgado.
Tomar, Señor Leidecker, nuestro amigo.
I'm glad to meet you.
La comida. Vuelve. Sígame. Vengan.
Woman, what are they looking at?
It's the first time they've seen a black man before.
Well, if they wait a while, they'll see this one turn into a chili bean.
Bueno, vale, vamos. Vamos.
And I sure wish I had myself a fried steak. Two, three times now, you could have killed me.
Si, that is true. I need you.
What for?
Mira, those rifles, they are what keeps Joe here. He is what keeps you here. I want you to help us.
No, I won't do that.
Are you afraid?
Yeah, I reckon I am. Oh, not of being shot at. That's happened plenty before.
Leidecker, if you would join with us for just a little while, I won't worry about Yaki Joe. Afterward, you can have him.
You ain't partial to him?
No. I don't trust him. He's a bad man. But he's smart. And he's important for us now.
Nothing else?
No. Nothing.
No deals. I'm gonna take him back and there ain't gonna be no deals.
Problems. Verdugo's about 1 mile behind us, but I don't think he saw us.
Get the rifles, let's get out of here.
Mika, look about!
Adios, kid.
No, no sé. No sé nada.
General's permission, the time might be better spent collecting the rifles.
Well, Clemmy, I'm going to tell you something once and for all, and let it be a lesson for your future. I never do anything without a purpose. I'll remember that.
Taken all of the children. They're holding them for the rifles.
They're holding them for us, too, you can bet.
Well, we have to go back.
Look, Sarita, I think we ought to go on to Romero. Give him the guns and get some more men, huh?
No. We have to get those children.
We will.
Thank you.
quick and quiet.
If he died ready for it.
¿Quién va?
El sargento Paletes. ¡Vamos, abran rápido!
A sus órdenes, mi sargento. Sin novedad.
Thank you.
Where's Joe?
Where's the whiskey?
I guess you never can tell where they might go to drink, huh?
Don't shoot, Lineker! And for God's sake, don't shoot! I didn't know it was you, obviously!
Hey, Joe, look what I found.
Hey, big man.
You ain't still thinking about taking me to Phoenix with you, are you?
You better believe it, Umbridge.
You're a stubborn son of... Yeah. What you gonna do with him?
Well, whatever's customary and whatever you think is right.
I'll be glad to take care of him.
Lineker, this is silly. There's no need for it.
Keep him alive. We might be able to use him later.
I'll do it.
Didn't turn out to be much, did it? Hmm? Pretty fancy, huh?
For me? Too fancy for me. She had one like it when my father worked here a long time ago. She's dead now. Verdugo's wife. I always wanted one like it.
It looks like you were born for it.
It's a lie. But you're a pretty good man after all, Liger.
I guess I know that. I know what I am. I don't have to go looking for it.
Then why are you a policeman?
It's a job. Everybody has to do something. What the job is ain't important. It's how you do it.
Are you good at what you do?
Well, it ain't much different than the cavalry. I do the best I can.
Well, that is a hard thing to do. For all the bad things I have said to you. I give you this. No! 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 Please, not like this! Not with you.
like that, girl. Viva like that, girl. Viva like that, girl. Viva like that, girl.
Like that, girl.
Romero ha muerto. He died yesterday. Ah, sí. The Black Gringo. We have heard of you.
Buenos días, mi general.
Buenos días, mi general.
Buenos días, mi general.
Buenos días, mi general.
Good day for traveling, and we're going to travel.
Usted es nuestra salvación, mi general.
Hey, what is this stuff? What does this mean, general?
You don't know?
No, I don't know.
Well, it seems that you have been elected the new general.
I ain't no damn general. That's just, that's the dumbest. That's just plumb crazy. Come on. Look, you tell him to get out of here. Tell him I don't want him following me.
Hey, muchachos! ¡Hasta aquí, general!
Tell him to go away. Tell him I ain't no general. Not for no bare-ass Indians, not for nobody.
You tell him.
To me, like, you're back in the cavalry business. Me, general.
Sure, the rifles are somewhere up there. I can promise you that, with Romero. If he gets the guns and the ammunition, he will probably come down that mountain and we'll have war.
I know Romero. He's a dying tiger. He wouldn't come down here with an army of 10,000 cannons. No. Live the kid is the one. I want his head on a stick in the middle of the plaza for everyone to see. Live the kid and the others.
Sir, I personally think we ought to be going after Romero.
Now listen to me, Von Clemmy. I know Romero. I know these mountains. I know my country, and you don't. So shut up. Shut up and follow my orders. I want Lydecker.
Buenas noches, mi general.
Buenas noches, mi general.
Buenas noches, mi general.
Oh, your supper is almost ready.
Tortillas?
No. Look what I have found. You said fried steak.
Is that the way it is?
Yes, that's the way you want it.
Careful about a thing like that.
I don't have to be careful. I am your woman for as long as you want to live. Do you want me?
What does Verdugo use that train for?
What are you going to do?
Answer the question.
Now, look, you can't be... You're not going to wreck the train.
In 1 minute, I'm going to pinch off your head and mail it back to the home office.
The train carries troops and supplies from Nogales to Hermosilla. It's well guarded.
Does it make any stops along the way?
No. No stops.
There is a water tower in the Llano, the flat part. He stops there.
No. You're not going to wreck the train.
We'll talk about it in the morning.
It's lighting. God. Dear God.
He ain't gonna help you.
Thank you.
Must be he didn't make the trip then. Because I've been watching this car all the time.
How many did we lose?
I don't know for sure.
Hey, you did a real fine job. You seen Grimes?
No.
Last time I saw him, we were digging in.
I saw him. He had a horse.
I guarantee you he's almost in the Gallus by now.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Load the train up. We're still going in.
Enrique, Eugenio.
Hello. Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Verdugo aquí? Well, is he here?
Grimes, I should have you shot. What are you trying to do, become an adventurer? Well, that's good, because the role does not suit you.
Tell me, Mr. Grimes, how did you happen to be with them in the first place?
I was taken at the point of a gun.
I was a prisoner.
For so long?
All right. He did return. Finally, you escaped, huh?
Yes. Uh-huh. They're going to attack the town.
Really? How?
They've taken the train.
Are you sure? You saw it?
I heard the plans. There was nothing I could do.
Of course not.
Look, let them come in. And after they've gotten off the train, we can catch them in the streets. That Mr. Grimes would be an incredibly stupid thing to do. First you have them nicely trapped in the train, and then you allow them to get into the streets and houses?
Grimes, your train will be a small sacrifice to our cause.
Barricadas más altas y más rápido. Vamos, vamos.
Thank you.
Thank you.
did all right, didn't we?
Yeah, I guess we did.
I mean, we won, didn't we?
Well, we won, huh?
Yep.
I think I can put the train back into running order. I thought you'd like to know that. It'll take time, and I'll need men for the labor.
Yep.
It's important that we know who we stand, huh?
What the hell for?
Oh. Look out there. You're their leader now. You should think about that.
I ain't no dadgum such thing.
They think you are.
They do?
This place is yours and you have an army. With them, you can control the entire area, for good or bad. You ready to say no to that?
Damn right I am.
Oh, no, you're not. A man like you, with your intelligence, the whole state can be yours. All of Sonora.
Oh, hell no.
You have to. The choice isn't yours. The decision's been taken out of your hands. Do you know what'll happen if you walk away from all this? There'll be anarchy.
What?
These people, your people, they'll drift apart without a leader. And then another general will come from Mexico City with another army. And these streets will run with blood again. You'll need to move men and supplies. You'll need the railroad. I'm sure we can come to an understanding.
Can't do that. I mean, I ain't going with you. What are you going to tell them? What are you going to say?
Well, tell them I just didn't bring you back, Joe. Of course, they'll be able to see that for themselves anyway, won't they?
Yeah, but you're the leader. I mean, if you go, there could be anarchy. There could be blood in the streets.
Look, Joe, they'll follow you now. In fact, it could be a good deal for you.
What do you got to go back to? You came down here with nothing, not even a job, permanent. After all them years, nothing.
Yeah, I thought about that.
You did? Well, what'd you think?
I thought I ought to go back and give it one more shot.
Lydecker, maybe I ought to go back with you.
You won't do that, Joe. You belong here, and I belong up north. And like I said, I want to give it that one more shot. And Joe, good luck, amigo.